how to create Catagory Group and Catagory in money management.